Wait, oh, I don't lose it? I don't, oh, I, but I can upgrade.
This I like!
I can upgrade, okay, that's sick. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am back again with another video, but this time on another game. A new game, in fact. It's my first time playing this game, also my first time uploading a video on about this game to the channel. It is Rogue Company, as you all can see right here, top left of the screen. And I think you already know this game, some of you. But yeah, it's my first time playing this, so let's just head into it. Let's just play some extraction, search for a game queue. I really hope this doesn't mess up. And if you guys aren't subscribed yet, don't forget to subscribe. Leave a like and comment down below, share the video too, and watch the whole thing. It really helps with the YouTube algorithm. And I hope this game is good. I mean, I've played the tutorial only. Like, I haven't gone into an online match. Clearly still level 1. Top right of the screen, still level 1. And my laptop ain't the best, so I hope I don't lag so badly. So I even have daily contracts, like play 4 matches, okay, that's, you just gotta play 4, it doesn't say win. Here you gotta win 5 matches. And this one says, deal 10,000 and deal 10,000 damage, I mean. Like, I have no idea how much your health is in this game, so dealing 10,000, I have no idea. And I wonder what this does. Does that mean switch? Look, I don't know. So I wonder if someone's gonna, what? It went to 1 minute and then It just stopped. You know, I don't know what, when this is gonna search for something. Like, if you're not gonna find a game, can you like expand your search? Cause that's how you find a game. I mean, the graphics look fine right now. Like, there's nothing wrong about it. Well, I guess I might just skip to when I find the game. So this took forever. So I just switched regions, but I finally joined a match. That took a while, I'm not gonna lie. Like if this lags, because it took a while, so I think it might lag in. Destination Skyfell, United Arab Emirates, I'm not sure what that means. It's probably the location of the map. So, it's loading. How much longer are you gonna load, game? Come on, game. You gotta hurry up, game. Single use abilities are restored between rounds. Oh, okay. Select your rogue. I have no idea who to use. You know, look at this guy, the intel specialist. What's this? Print through defenses. Okay, I want to push through, so let's do that. I don't even know the meta for this game, and I ain't playing the meta. I'm gonna play whoever I want to play as. Cause I mean, that's just how you play games sometimes. And I'm not sure how good the recording is going. I hope it's not so laggy. I hope you can even hear my voice properly. So, okay, that's okay. That's sick. That intro is sick. Like, it shows each one of the characters you're using, or rogues, whatever. Okay, that's sick. I'm gonna give credit
you
to the game.
You pay for
that.
The best. We'll make a mess.
Okay, open shop. B. What check? What I got? A melee, a grenade. $4,000 for a grenade, and I only have 5,000. At the start, and a gun is 8,000 compared to a grenade. What is this? Okay, the lag is, oh my, the lag. Can I please turn this off or something? Is there a way to lower the graphics? Oh my gosh. Okay, I think it's display. Oh, I'll turn motion blur off. Yeah.
Enemy spotted.
Okay.
60 seconds remaining.
60 seconds? Hold up. Okay, man.
Enemies have the site. Stop.
Okay, this looks good. The graphics are good. I don't know. I just don't know why I'm lagging. Oh, I gotta get this over behind us. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so this game, not to mention, you can go down, you don't die instantly, you go down before you die. main number. So you only have 60 seconds? That's actually not... Oh, we won? Dude, I don't even know what he did. Anyway. So now I have 12 grand. Okay, now I could buy one of these. I want the AK. Same with KA-30. I think that's a ripoff, but okay, I'll take it. Yeah, I think a grenade is useful, but I don't want to buy one until I'm actually good at it. Yeet! So yeah, in the tutorial, you also use a wingsuit to drop in. It's just the same as this. Oh, what, you could crash through the glass? That's sick. Okay, teammate, where to?
Enemies have the site.
I'm not sure if you die instantly. I mean, like, you don't respawn anymore in a round after you die. I mean, okay, I'm not sure. I'll go with a teammate because I'm pretty new to the game. The sensitivity is not that bad. The lag just might mess it up.
Out.
There he is. I did some damage. Shoot, I'm down. He's almost dead, man. Just kill him.
This is what I do.
45 seconds remaining.
I know that's okay. I know my aim was potato there. Okay, get up. See? I'm on PC / laptop. Okay, my team is good. Like, I swear the graphics look so good, but the frame rate? Oh gosh. The frame rate's just messing me up. What's this? Oh, it's a green. I thought it was armor. Never mind. Perk? I'll just get a grenade. You know?
I
don't care anymore. Man, the frame rate. Stop. Man, if you have tips down below how to improve this, like just in the game settings, kindly leave it down below. Also, tips how to play the game better. If you're wondering how I got this game, this is a paid game. So if you're wondering how I got it, I did not pay for it. One of my YouTuber friends gave it to me. Oh, that's a shield. Damn, that looks sick. Oh jeez. Oh, I think I have to throw a grenade. Oh, and grenades they detonate pretty quickly.
Do that.
Oh, I headshotted him. Come on, frame rate, don't mess me up this time. Oh no!
We've been wiped out. Regroup and try again.
This is like a 2020 version of CS:GO. Like, but more futuristic. You got suits. You got these stuff. Oh, I don't lose it? But I can upgrade.
This I like!
I can upgrade. Okay, that's sick. Oh, I don't know if you lose the upgrade if you die, though. That's what I'm not sure of. What do you got, too? Let's get a perk. Hey. For me. Hey, how come they have blue smoke? Come on, how did they have blue smoke? Or do I also have? I just don't see it. I don't know. I'm not gonna go to the middle because I know the middle is where most fighting happens. So no thank you. I'm going around. You know, it's time to flank.
We have armed the bomb. Protect
it. Die. Really? But look at the kill feed. Our team just got wrecked. Bro, don't throw a grenade if you're good.
Enemies destroyed the bomb.
Come on.
Regroup and try again.
Like, I think I'm literally just making my team die. But I do like the concept of this game. Oh, I don't lose the upgrade. Okay, give me everything then. Upgrade all of that, you see? Give me all that. So that is a new feature, or a different feature, rather, compared to other games. Like CS:GO and Valorant, if you die, you lose everything. In this game, I don't think you do. Maybe if you die a certain amount of times. But so far, not yet. I still have to know how this game works. Oh, that looks... It looks easier to use now, or is the game just running smoother? I have no idea. I have more ammo and a magazine now.
Defuse it.
I'm down.
Oh shoot. I am not used to a mouse and keyboard as much as a controller. Where are they? Oh yeah, I forgot you could do this. Okay, come on. Okay, that was definitely just lag.
I'm down! 45 seconds remaining. Our ground team has been eliminated.
Man, I really need some better specs. It's either I need better specs or better connection. So I have no idea what's doing that. Oh shush, I think I should have bought a perk. Settings. Oh. Global quality. What if I make it all low? Okay, I think the game just froze. Here we go, I'm gonna just apply that. Okay, it should run better this time. It should run better. I think it's running better now. Oh, hey, don't miss the hill. I don't know if you could miss it and die instantly. That would suck. Oh. Okay, I think that was lag. I don't think the graphics changed, but I think it's running a little bit better. Protect a little bit better.
I'm down.
Wait for us. Run buddy. I got a lethal. I downed someone. Oh, I think I got someone.
This is getting fun.
I missed. No.
45 seconds remaining.
Come on, guys. Come on. There's still two of us.
Boy, if you don't get.
Enemies destroyed the.
Come on.
Regroup and try again.
It sucks. How did they do that?
We're behind. Focus.
Yeah, we're behind, and we only got like. We got 1 point. Really well sprinting. Okay, I love that.
This
I love that.
I like.
Yeah, you like that. Like, I don't know which is a better gun. It's that one or that one. At least I got one kill. So, the objective is right there. Come on, my teammates. I'm a very new guy. Oh, I think you could land in a better spot. I've been landing in the fudging helipad this whole time. I think you could land in a better
enemies
spot.
Have armed the bomb. Defuse it.
How do you arm it already? Look, it runs smoothly until I start shooting. You know?
Down.
Hold up. Okay, no one's here. I mean, they might be hiding, obviously. Oh my!
Seconds remaining.
Oh shit! I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have gone out of cover. Hey. Well, I guess that's it for that match. Well, 2-5. I mean, my teammates just killed me, but I guess there's a lot of time to improve. And there's the game again, saying unable to connect to server. But if you just press the left click, it's gonna log you in. And there's even a queue, surprisingly, and now you're back. And I'm level 2. Amazing, right? But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Hope all of you enjoyed. If you want to see more of this game, comment it down below. I think I want to see more, but I hope I could run the game better. Please. But yeah, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below. Turn the bell so you get notifications whenever I upload a new video. Notifications are nice. And thank you so much if you got to this point in the video. It really helps a lot. And yeah, guys. Hope all of you are having a great day. And I hope to see you all in my next video. Peace out, guys. Bye, guys.